Here next to me, let me introduce Mr. Duilio Belic, the owner of Olea BB, an important olive oil producing company from Vodnjan in Istria. He's been awarded the title of being amongst the world's top 15 olive oil producers in my guide, L'Extra Vergine. What are you going to prepare for us today? Today I'll prepare some raw scampi. Please describe what are you doing. First you cut it. Yes, I cut it first. What do you recommend? Which olive oil matches best with scampi? Well, scampi are a bit delicate, a bit sweet, and what suits them is a delicate light oil, neither spicy nor aggressive. So, which is your recommendation? Let me try some. This one is leccino. Let's try to find out its organoleptic features. Try it in a professional way. Let's see. It has to be warmed until 28 degrees. When the oil reaches a temperature of 28 degrees, it starts to release all its fragrances and aromas. Yes, it is light, moderately fruity, very nice, balsamic and fresh. Very clean, one notices slight notes of chicory, artichoke, rosemary and mint. Let's taste it. Alright, the taste is really delicate. It has an elegant taste of almond. And then, what do you add? We add some orange juice. We won't add lemon juice because it's too aggressive. You pour it just on the tails. Exactly. Some salt and pepper.
Una grattata di pepe mi sembra che ci sia fatta molto bene.
Solo un po' così.
Perfetto.
And finally, the olive oil. Leccino? Yes, leccino. In my opinion, leccino is a premium variety. It perfectly matches with scampi, sea bass. And what else to say? Just watch this scene. An authentic specialty. Bon appetit.